Ha, comment ça, moi, c'est Ironie Cham. C'est un composé pour le lyrique d'éduquer, plat de musique. Apa khabar, semoga kalian semua dalam keadaan sehat-sehat selalu. Kita akan teruskan reaction kali ini kepada mereka yang belum subscribe kepada channel ini. Silalah subscribe kerana ia adalah gratis. Kita akan teruskan reaction tanpa melengahkan masa lagi. Terimalah. Datang daripada Febrian. Yovie, Toulouse Glen, Adurayu. Alright, kepada mereka yang lain, sekiranya anda juga memilih lagu yang sama, sekiranya saya tidak menyebutkan nama anda, minta maaf. Harap-harap lagu ini tidak kena block. YouTube suka block lah lately. Bagus. His tone of voice. Tone suara yang mahal. Glenn. Oh, Glenn. Dah jauh Januari itu kan? Dia sudah tak ada kan? Sedap suara dia. Buat bersih dengan tu. Terima kasih kepada yang request. Okay. Saya rasa nak check lah. Betul lah. Hmm. Semoga apa arwah Grant tenang di sana kan. Alright, but it's a very good performance by Glenn and also Toulouse, kan? And also I think the song is from Ovi Vidianto, right? Okay, so I enjoy that performance. Oh my god, when the two powerhouse singer combine singing together on one stage, it creates a magical performance that you can see that the judges can are all enjoying that performance, kan? They are all like macam wow, they are also like and just enjoy the live version, watching them singing live in front of them, kan? Macam sound system on stage macam tu, kan? I can see Noah faces, Rosa, kan? Tadi kan, macam they are all like enjoying that performance because it's very good performance by both of them, kan? Including Yovi Vidianto lah. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, aduh, cakap pasang putih pula. Tak, tadi bila kita tengok tadi kan, oh, judges tu semua macam what, judges macam enjoying tengok very good performance by lagu daripada dua suara yang hebat kan, lagu yang bagus kan. Kita kat sini pun, saya kat sini, ha, diorang kat dekat sana, dekat dia studio tu, sound system tu, ha. Saya kat rumah lain, ha. Kat rumah dia pun dah rasa macam ni, kalau kat sana, ha. Okay, terima kasih. Bye.